foolish decrees. This word's so contrived, and I hate the way the townspeople gather outside. They hang on every breath, cling to his chest, home to his heart, full of pride. The oracle told him to beware the eyes, and I'd be lying if I said I wasn't wishing for an untimely death or demise. Or am I just wishing I could be like you, that the people would see me too as a poet, and not just the muse? Oh, it's not true, I don't wish harm upon you. Brothers of different mothers, but from the spirit of the same womb. May the gods strike me down if I forsake you. Frater Meus, you're beautifully made, and to you I'm forever grateful. Never forget that you showed me to make art, and I know the love you showed me came from a pure and noble heart. I love you, and if you want, I'll call you king. But why do I lie awake each night thinking instead of you, it should be me? Something wicked this way comes, and as I said to face it, I'm unsure. Should I embrace it? Should I run? What motivates me? Hatred? Is it love? What's more wrong that I too wish to be great, and my mother wished she'd had a son? And even if I can't be the one, maybe I could at least help make way for him until the day that he comes. Maybe my name could also be known, that I help return good to the people and restore greatness to Rome. My name is Brutus, but the people will call me Rex.